I'm begging you. I'm begging you. Please. Some people are sending me hate messages, sending me shemo, different things. Leave me out of it. Remove me. Remove me. Put your child in the picture. Put your younger brother or your younger sister. And imagine Ijesha licking her from head to toe for 30 minutes. Please. Imagine Ijesha licking your child from head to toe, touching her breast, pressing her private part for 30 minutes. Please. Stop spreading news that you don't know. Please, investigation is ongoing. They are want to collect evidence. The number one evidence in this life is the account of the victim. Number two is that of the abuser. Somebody that already agreed, said he did something more than three times, more than four times. You understand? It's not fair. I beg you, please, please stop sending me hate messages. I appreciate those of you that are sending me prayers, trying to encourage me and all that. I really appreciate you. But if you don't like me, or you can't stand me, or you feel, oh, she should get lost, you don't even need to send me any message. Kusiwala. No, let him wait, Oga. No, please, why did you do this to me, Yimubiri? Please, I don't want them. I know you are saying you are sorry, but I know you. Did I do anything to offend you?
No.
Why would you molest a 7-year-old? I'm saying almost 7 plus. If you are telling me pay is the devil, fine.
You should not talk about devil now. Only thing they are making now. You should not talk about devil.
But after everything I did for you, why?
You try.
But why? But I want to understand. I took out my time, registered you in the school. The only thing I didn't even do was allow you to stay in my house. And that was because my marriage just broke up and I didn't want people to. So what did I do to deserve this?
Oh, deserve it. If I'm lying, look, oh, deserve it. But me, my God, you see me, daddy, Jim, my baby. To my corner, my baby, my love, I didn't want
you. No, you have not even answered my question. Why molest a 7-year-old?
I'm not seeing you, my daddy, Jim.
Is sexual molestation, is it right?
You just tell me, I don't understand you about this one too.
I understand him now. What, she was on English.
No, the thing is that he
is my
her when she was 7 and then he came now that she's 14.
So do it again. Okay, why do it again now? Why do it again now? Okay, tell us why do it again now.
I won't say you not do it.
No, but why do it again now? I'm going to call. Why do it again now? Why do it again now? Why do it again now? Maybe we should just hand him over to
you. Coming, you're already on their way.
Because you are not talking to me.
Zotu said, if any police will come here, we should call them for Zotu. Let them. They are once registered.
Where is he going? Masha, leave it. No, don't bother. Sit down back. My brother, I'm talking to you as a friend because I know that you had issues. And that issue, I went all out. I'm asking you why harass a child at 7 years old and come back and harass her at 14. You are not giving me any cogent reason. You are saying it's them. But Muti, you didn't drink.
I want to forgive you,
but I just want to understand.